as I said, I haven't done a show in almost 3 months, and I'm going back on tour in a week and a half. So this is the unofficial warm up. So thank you very much for being here to get me back in shape. Now, I've heard you guys sing tonight. You guys can sing very, very loud. By the way, who enjoyed the wonderful Mahalia who opened up the show? Fantastic. So I've been hearing you guys singing all night, and I know you guys can sing loud. But this is the song that we're gonna, you know, we need a vocal warm-up. And by vocal warm-up, I'm not gonna be a singing teacher and then teach you how to do it properly. My way of you warming up your vocals will actually make you lose your voice tomorrow, which I think is the best way. If you come out to a show, you want the next day not to be able to speak. So with this song, we're going to test how loud you can get. And we're going to do it on actually a quiet song on the album. And the reason I do this is because whenever I played this song before, everyone just sort of like chilled out and listened to it. And I don't know about that. I just kind of, I want to hear you guys scream this as loud as you can. Like not even in tune, just like as loud as you can. So this is a song that is a belter, and it goes like this.
Maybe I came on too strong. Maybe I waited too long.
That's it.
Maybe I played my cards wrong, oh, just a little bit. Maybe I apologize for it. I can fall or I can strike. Feeling your aeroplane, I could live, I could die. Hanging on the words you say, nothing on to give my all, and jumping in harder than 10,000 rocks on the lake.
Here we go.
So don't call me baby unless you mean it.
Scream it out for me, look.
Don't tell me you need me.
Yeah.